لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله
Abu Malik, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh. What is his example? Allahu Akbar. A robber came, a bandit came, hijacked him, and was about to do away with him. He mentioned, Ya Rab, Ya Rab, Ya Rab, three times. When he said Ya Rab the third time, he saw a horseman come, took a spear and stabbed the robber and there and then he died on the spot. He fell down and his body even lit up with flames and rotted, burnt. Now Abu Malik asked the question, who are you? Who are you? Where did you come from? He mentioned, when you raised your hand and said, Ya Rab, the doors on the fourth sky, the fourth sky, the doors started shaking because of your Ya Rab. Allah Rabbul Izzat heard your cry. Allah Rabbul Izzat heard your pukar. Allah heard your nida, your calling out. You are the friend of Allah. Allah could not let that go to waste. When you said, Ya Rab, oh my Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, who from you malaika on the fourth sky will go to the assistance of my friend? I am the angel from the fourth sky which came to your assistance. When you said, Ya Rab, once more, I came with a spear on my horse. I came and I did away with that person that caused nuqsan to one of the friends of Allah. This is the ta'alluq people had in the past with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your friend's mood can change according to the weather. That same Allah, He's only asking for ita'at. He's only asking to be worshipped. He's only asked to follow His commands. We turn away from the ideal. We are throwing away the ideal. We are throwing away the ta'alluq with Allah. For what? For what? For whose friendship? And the easiest way through Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to get to Allah's friendship is what? Muhammadur Rasulullah. The best way. The best way. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends wahi and revelation to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Tell these people, inform them, instruct them. If you love Allah, become like me. What will happen in return? Yuhbibkum Allah. Allah will love you. Then love is guaranteed for that person that follows the commands of Allah and the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Guaranteed success.
نور على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى